You're locked into musical vibe recording.
Hi guys, I'm Laura. This is Chris. We're going to be singing Stan by Eminem today, which has been requested by a few people. So I hope you all enjoy it.
There was a boy called Billy Carter. He grew up by himself without his mom or father. From a starter, his heart and soul burns like lava. As life's getting harder, never amused or confusing care, getting abused with nothing else to lose. And he's never seen sense, losing strength after the length that he's gone against. The pain and misery, it's immense. Nowhere to go, trapped in by your fence. Nah, got adopted by the age of six. Stepmom never around, always on the piss. Always another person to babysit until he got sexually assaulted. Billy Carter carried on taking it, but deep down his soul was melting. Praying to God every night, yeah, wishing he could help him, but he failed him. So his tears to his heart from the dark carried on doubting and shouting. But his mom never seen shame in the frame. Every teardrop from Billy Carter was like rain. Too busy filling the face with cocaine. A little Billy Carter's going insane. Broken heart with a stain. Yet he lost everything. His mom couldn't see the pain that she was developing through his veins to his heart. Pumps his adrenaline, the angels on one side while the devil's begging him. He's got no relation. Then he finds a thick rope in his basement and gets an adrenaline rush for the temptation. This was the end to the boy that tried to hide his feelings and pretend. Finds a thick rope in his basement and gets an adrenaline rush for the temptation. This was the end to the boy that tried to hide his feelings and pretend. Thinking to himself, what's the point in all this hassle? Ties a rope tight around his Adam's apple. So it's so tight around his throat, he starts to choke. Pulls the chair close, gets the other end of the rope, ties it to the ceiling. All that was going through his mind is what's the point in believing. Pushes a chair out of the way, and after 2 minutes of struggle, he stops breathing. Now he's gone with no feelings.